generally, I want to say that I am so so delighted to see that 2020, that was at the beginning of the year slated to be recognized by history as the great pause, that now by the second half of the year, I'm hoping that we have changed that in the history books, eventual history books, to go from the great pause to the great reset, because that is what is already happening.